It should be working.
Switch?
Yeah.
Down. Nothing coming up, Nico.
Should be.
Or Delta.
Oh, here we go,
it's on Mani Tower, rushed.
Thank God,
we are gonna tower stop.
That building system.
Make sure you got a beacon on top.
Yesterday was so painful.
Hello,
yeah,
Forest.
Like
is
the queue.
Guys,
fuck guys,
this
I
building.
Really need an energy on the bridge. I'm super low.
Come on, I'm in the building, I need fucking help.
Come with your mechs, I'm reloaded. Pick. There are some random energies.
God, I'm fucking pregnant. That'll rank great.
I need some help, guys. I'm on this building by myself.
Number 6, can you get me?
Down upstairs in the building.
I sold this building.
But you can just start piecing it all
stay
together.
Stay upstairs. Yep. So just cut out all the garbage, patch it together piece by piece, and literally just go through it. Like, the problem is, like, yeah, I might sometimes miss stuff as well. Like you'll see a bit in a minute where it's like I'm not doing a lot. You're gonna need an NG upstairs, but I'm talking a lot. But the problem is you don't. Like, yeah, I might miss the funny bits while I'm talking, but the problem is you can't. Not a lot of people like to listen; they just like to watch. So swings and roundabouts, isn't it? So, like, you patch it together, like, you'll see what I do is then, you, like, do the transition, so I'll show you, here.
Yeah, just remember it's just slightly, behind.
Yeah, like, so, to do it, make a transition, I'll show you at the start.
From one clip to another.
So, what you have to do is you drag the clip over the existing, and then there'd be like a little bit that pops up which will give you a marker of where it should be, and then you can basically move it to where you want to, which then makes your crossover transition. So you try and I try and always put like a funny clip at the start and then edit it that way, and then you have to go back and
I'll just keep you updated.
Maybe
we lost
our base.
What a dodge.
So. Delta Squad could use orders.
So, yeah.
Right, yeah, I see what you mean. That looks pretty cool.
And then, like, you can set up the different fades and stuff like that.
Yeah, it's very
nice. Show you the transition thing is here. Obviously, there's a delay. I normally use cross effect, and then you just blur through. I normally just use default, and then you drag that onto the where you want your thing, and then it comes up with a cross effect. So.
Sorry, can I get a link to your where you're currently streaming this?
I'll send it in, yeah.
Cheers.
No, cheers.
So normally what I do is I cut all the bits to where I think the action is.
Yep.
And then I patch it all together. And then once it's patched together, I then go over it and cut the shit bits out. Or then basically I might move the good bits towards the front. Because most people don't watch all the way to the end. They watch about 5 to 6 minutes.
Yep.
Obviously, I'd like them to watch the whole video, but that never... it doesn't happen with everybody, so...
Not a thing that you cut down your video just 5 or 6 minutes in.
Well, I could, but then, like, people...
More videos.
Like, there's a fine line, because lots of people like the long videos, and lots of people like the short videos. So, I make short videos, and then people who like the long videos hate it, and vice versa, so...
Yes.
And just try
and keep everybody happy, can you?
No, it's like the music choices as well. Like, you're never going to keep everybody happy like that as well. I try and make... A lot of people ask where the, you know, the music, and they tend to like it, so... Which is a good thing.
But then, put all these clips in at the moment, and you're just now trying to piece it together and stuff like that.
Yeah, so I'm just going to zoom out now. You can see, like you'll see in a minute, where I've got 50 minutes, over 50 minutes of footage, which I'm slowly reducing. So you'll see the gap in the middle, which is the bits that I've cut out so far. And I'm only, what, a few, like, 10 clips, less than 10 clips edited. And I've already cut, like... 10 minutes of footage out, basically. Something like that, anyway.
Is it quite easy to use?
Yeah, once you know how to use it, yeah, it's pretty easy.
Anything, I suppose.
Like, the annoying thing for me is if you don't drag it... It's not going to do it now. If you don't drag it through the video, you can hear everything. I think it's...
Oh, there's like a billion of them!
You can... It, like, speeds it up. It's kind of weird. I don't like it. Yeah, it's not going to do it. But, once you get used to it, like, control, click, and drag in, and just the editing is... It's just time-consuming. You pretty much got to watch every single clip. And yeah, I'm doing it faster or whatever, so I'm not necessarily listening to it all, but it's still time-consuming, regardless.
Are you doing a reverse maneuver and just crashing into the tech plant or something?
Yeah. like it looks funny, but it might be funny. I don't know. Like, I might keep it in. I might not. But that's why I like to cut everything down, and then go over it again. Because if it's a boring footage, then
Fair fucking play, that's a lot of work just for like a 15 minute video.
It is a lot of work. Like, some of the longer videos are actually are longer because they can be anything. Like I'll show you here. So if you look here, when in a minute, you'll see all the clips that I have. These are all the ones that you can see now. Are all the latest clips, and then I'll go on to a different file that you're seeing. You should be able to see.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, are you running the 8 second Twitch delay right now?
Yeah, it's be the shortest one. So you're looking at it now, and you'll see all the files which are the latest stuff which I've still got to put in. Then the next one, these are all the files that basically are now currently, I believe, in the Sony Vegas, because they have a file.
Do you have your clips saving every like 5 minutes or something?
I alt F10 and it saves 1 minute of footage.
Yeah.
Does it do that like reverse wise, so it'll save from before you hit F10 or what?
I just I don't know, you just do something you think's funny and just alt F10 it. But it might not always be funny, it just might be funny at the time. So you just take a chance. So, and then the next folder, basically, like, I've shortened them, so the footage is of, like, there's 71 items. I do it about 70, 80 items a folder now. Whereas before, it was, like, just everything was in one folder, like on the first page. Mm. So then I'd add that all to one video and then try and edit that. And it would just take me hours and hours. Whereas now I do 70 files at a time. And then it makes a nice 10-minute video, and it doesn't take me like 100 times as long to do it. Because I would add all the fucking footage into the video, and then I'd have to remove half of it after I've done what I've just done now.
Constantly pressing Alt F10, then, or just when you I forget to do it all the time, but like on the clips I have done it, I've got some pretty good ones.
So. Like, you just got to remember, once you do something funny, just press Alt F10, and it will shadow play the last 1 minute of gameplay.
Yeah, no, I've got the same setup.
If you think something's funny is going to happen, if you think, like, shit, we're going to assault a base in a minute, I press Alt F9, and it starts recording from that time until I press Alt F9 again.
Is this the PlanetSide's native recorder you're talking about?
No, this is shadow play.
Play on
NVIDIA's thing.
NVIDIA thing, yeah, sorry. It's pretty good, to be fair.
That's why it's primarily frustrating when you get someone, you know, like, I don't know, it's like, for example, Mark, he takes 15 minutes to edit a video and he puts them all together and that's it. Whereas someone, you know, who spends a lot of time editing, a hell of a lot of time editing, and then someone just goes to their video and says it's shit, you know, and they've only watched, say, 20 seconds of it, is
easy to bash, mate, rather than fucking, like, you it's know, I take the piss all the time, but, like, the amount of work that you do just is incredible.
Like,
just for one,
you know, it's hard to make the montage. I mean, it's probably easier to make a review or something like that, because it's basically you just talking over something, whereas trying to edit each of these clips, I know I'm not doing a lot, patching it together, but I'm just, like, you know, just looking over them and whatever, still takes a lot of time and effort. I mean, don't get me wrong, I enjoy it. Don't get me wrong, I watch my videos back myself. I don't just do it for other people. I watch my own shit because it makes me laugh. But, because it's not just my gameplay I'm looking at, it's everyone else's. And the funny shit that's obviously said on TeenSpeak, so.
Right, boys, I'm gonna have to call it a night because I'm absolutely fucking ass at the moment.
Hey, see you then.
See you later. Oh, cheers for streaming that, Nico. Appreciate it.
That's cool.
See you, mate.
See you later, mate.
Bye.
User disconnected from your channel.
What guns do you tend to run in PlanetSide, Nico?
What do you mean?
I mean, what are your different loadouts?
I just pick whatever, like, whatever I'm trying to Araxia.
Oh, really? Right, you don't have favourites?
Oh, I do have favourites. Like, I love the Razor and, the Gauss, obviously. The NS7 PDW, that's a good weapon. Obviously, the Cyclone. But at the minute I'm doing the Fortuna, which is kind of fucking painful. It's a really bad fucking weapon. Like, the only nice thing about it is the fucking shotgun. But even then, I don't even use it. I only accidentally use it when I press 1 by accident. So. Which is kind of dumb. Like, why do you have to press 1 to switch the weapon thing? It should be like the weapon mode should be on B or something.
Yeah, on default or something.
Yeah, like, it's so fucking stupid.
Flash.
Oh yeah, flash.
Flash on bridge. Oh no.
Tech plant.
Flash coming in behind.
Oh my god.
What are you doing?
I spawned on the fucking...
Incoming glide assault.
Glide assault beacon, coming up from the roof.
That sounds a bit good.
You wanna watch that video.
What the fuck? What's that, your drop pod?
What's that video, man? Do you see that? Did you see that clip?
Oh, sorry, man. I'm in the middle of a battle right now.
That's cool.
Banu up the fucking wazoo. Alright, sorry, so what was that clip?
Oh, I'll do it again.
Flash.
Oh yeah, flash. Flash on bridge. Oh no.
Tech plant.
Flash coming in behind.
Oh my god.
What are you doing?
I spawned on the fucking...
Incoming glide assault.
Glide assault beacon, coming up from the roof.
That sounds a bit careful.
Spawn on my...
What?
Oh my god, hitting the gal.
Best ever.
Did you destroy it? Oh no, is that an Alex one? Is that King one?
That was Smeky.
Jesus.
He's like, what are you doing? I was like, I spawned on a fucking beacon.
Okay.
Saying you're being ruthless.
What we need is a lot of ants, so we need a Sunday, and I got a plan, right? We're gonna build it behind Not Am, in that ravine or whatever the fuck it's called. You got it?
Fucking asshole! I'm like fucking looking, I'm like, what the fuck's shooting me? You got fucking it, prick!
The ones where not a lot of action happens, I have to like fucking review to see if I say anything funny.
So you must have been recording that for a reason.
I just press Alt F10, mate. Just records the last minute. So. But yeah. It is awesome, this shallow play. It's fucking, well, money worth spent. Because I bought a graphic, oh well, my graphics card was like 2 years old, and I was like, I'm going to buy it for this. So I bought it for the shallow play. And
what is your graphics card, did you say?
It's a 770 GTX, 4 gig.
Right. I don't think I know the GTX line.
It's okay, it's nice, but it was nice 2 years ago, so.
Oh, right, I see.
Quite an old one.
Oh no! I got killed by a
two enemy galaxies.
My cat's just come home. Like, I can see her. I haven't seen her in, like, fucking at least 4 days. She hasn't been home. That's a good thing, right? Da do da da dee da die. One thing I don't play as is fucking hell, Flash. I don't play Flash a lot. I should start doing it more.
What you mean, flash grenades?
No, the vehicle.
All right.
Definitely something I should start doing more. Well, okay, this is Fallout 4, okay? There's some Fallout 4 footage here.
Just slip it in and see if anyone notices.
Let's have a look.
Do you know any country or age?
Oh, I think this is because they were talking
Hungary.
Yeah, but the best answer... Honduras. Will you know what was the best answer?
My dick.
I have no idea.
Utopia.
Hey.
Wow. Wonderland, Utopia.
Pretty intelligent people.
Those Americans, man.
Yeah,
second question. Do you know what KFC shortcut means? Yeah, Kentucky Fried Chicken. Do you know in which fucking state they invited it? No. You just fucking said that.
Arkansas? Kentucky.
Yeah.
Oh my god, did you just say that? Did you just fucking yeah. say that?
Yeah, applause for daddy.
Wow. Oh wow. Shadowblade.
Or were you killed?
What a fucktard. So, what's his name? Kwaku says that they had a poll in someone's country, and they were like, in America, and they were like, do you know where KFC comes from, stands for? And it's like, yeah, Kentucky Fried Chicken. And then they were like, do you know where it was invented? And then Mark says, Arkansas or something. And then he's like, oh no, Kentucky. Fucking idiot. What a stupid cunt. Okay, that can go at the back of the video.
Or were you?
Oh man, my computer is fucking... I'm getting hot now. My computer's fucking roasting with all this shit.
Yeah, my monitor is like a fucking hot plate.
You'll get LED one, man. There's not a lot of heat that comes out of them.
Mate, not made of money.
Get a job.
Exactly.
Oh, I remember that shot. That was fucking glorious.
Max. One hit on that, Max.
Almost got him.
Nice.
Got him.
Nice, Nico.
Oh, mate, yesterday's ops. I killed a scythe with a bulldog at about 200 meters from the galaxy.
A bulldog, well. That's another reason I do this. Like you miss so much stuff. Like, forget so much stuff. What, like, you know, after
what, you mean it goes like, on during, like, an ops?
Or just in general, you just miss so much stuff. At least this way you can kind of review it again and I suppose enjoy it. I don't know. It's always there, you know. Oh, that was fucking awesome. That was one shot as well.
I don't know.
The other fire.
The ants are just free to get resources there. We need to get in closer, kill the ants. Spear shooting us.
What the fuck?
Cells down.
What the fuck?
That was just a guy.
That was
guy
a friendly
flash.
Flash that I just killed.
Go away!
I think.
Well, I just replied on this application.
Let's kill this Sunny Spears.
Yeah, there he is.
Yeah, but I'm gonna need ammo.
What the fuck did you, Nico?
Rockru, you have a moment soon as well, or talk.
Oh, and behind us!
Look at that guy.
You see, fucking.
Oh, debris! Oh, for fuck's sake.
What the
sake.
Fuck, Nico?
He wasn't. Ah. He just fucking appeared in front of me.
Stop
mate.
With the fucking shouting, man. Fuck.
Work it. I'll give you my tank. I'll get you mine.
He is putting another turret up, Smacky.
spooky skeletons.
If you
back up a little bit, I can shoot him.
Okay, okay. Yeah.
There we go.
They have a base next to our warp kit on the way.
Yeah.
Smacky.
Spooky skeletons.
If you back up a little bit, I can shoot him.
Okay, okay. Yeah. I'm gonna do it, man.
Slow.
Lol, Cobads.
Haha, Cobad. No! Joined your channel.
Good evening, everyone.
Hello.
I'm gonna do it, man.
How are you today?
Gaoshina.
Gaoshina.
It's the perfect time to put
my
aside.
Oh my god, this is not gonna work.
I wanna see Wolf running the gunning the Vulcan.
Want to see the Wolfgang?
Like Wolfgang gunning the Vulcan. It's gonna be like hit.
My
gunning the. Shooting, burning stuff, I keep getting killed.
We did not see us, we should.
I have
no
idea.
No, don't shoot. Fucking raping everything. No, he did not see us, we should move through the silos to him.
Wait.
Like where the ammo. Oh, spooky. Right? Oh, cut him off. Running south. Oh, it is pretty spooky. Spooky.
Running low on ammo, Sunder and Mag right behind us.
Oh, he heard us!
What do you want? Magic and rock and roll.
Magic Mike?
Oh, it's an amp. Is it by the book? Yeah, it's inside the shield.
Yay, the one that got away.
That's a good song. One that got away.
Yeah.
Hashtag. Just saying.
You got an AV code.
No need to get all fucking.
Hey,
full fucking depressed.
Oh, I got C4. Okay, carry on.
Wait.
Carry on, soldier.
In front.
Oh.
Fucking depressed.
I deployed the Sandy tribe.
Where are you guys?
Yes, I just locked out.
Huh?
Yeah, right view.
I just sort of felt myself going onto a tilt, wanted to end on a good streak.
Oh, it's Mr. Drunken.
Yeah, Mr. Drunken is here again. And like always, drunken.
I'm sorry. Are you watching my Twitch stream?
No, I'm playing. That's why I can't watch you streaming. Sorry.
How bad?
Is your planet side shortcut locked by a breathalyzer?
What?
Mate, he's German.
Got to be drunk enough to play.
Mate, his English is not that good. Shh. Shit's gone down in Germany, eh, today, Grimwolf?
It's fucking hot here.
No, with the shooting.
I'm fucking bullety as well.
Or have you not watched?
Yeah, bullets are everywhere, but the heat is killing me. Fucking heat.
Damn.
So, what temperature where are you, is it? So I can trade some bullets with you.
Yeah, but have you not seen the news today, mate?
But, yeah, I got the news from Munich, but yeah. Mm-hmm. I think it's not what you are talking about.
Yeah, the shooting.
There we are, yeah. GSG9 can see some action.
Oh, it started! Yes. Everybody!
Yeah. But no one knows what is the reason about this. No one knows if this are Nazis or Muslims or radical Muslims, to be fair. Or some robbery, we don't know yet.
Yeah.
It's a shame these things happen, and I think one of the sad side effects of the open door policy for helping people to escape is that any one of the attackers could just throw away their gun and then hide in somebody's
building. It's a shame for humanity. Because, yeah, I told Nico about this, for some nights, I'm sorry, still sorry, Nico, I told you about this. Yeah, we Germans want to help people. We want to be desperately be something different than 70 years ago. And that's why we do this policy right now.
Of course, and I respect Germans a lot more for it. I think you're one of the nicest countries in Europe.
We are, but mostly we are terrible to other countries or peoples. I don't know. We still want to be friendly. We want to be nice and everyone. But so we always got this negative attitude and we can't do anything about it. And this sucks every German off a lot.
Come on, boys, let's get in on the point.
Yeah, but still a tragedy what's happening in Munich Mall. But still, we don't know what's happened there or what's the reason, so I won't complain about religions or capitalism or something else. I don't know and I have to wait.
First.
So, yeah.
Weaken them first.
I think the other way of looking at it is that the publicity, when people talk a lot about who the attackers are, it helps to
people
like the attackers to feed off that
what the
publicity
fuck?
And maybe it encourages more
smoking.
Yeah, but it's always some kind of populism.
I press E and right, put it into a loading screen.
I hope this was the right word for this.
I press E and right, put it into a loading
yeah,
screen.
Yeah, I understand you.
Is there a way
you're a heavy assault anyway, you should have stayed in the galaxy.
Join up your girl with wine, Nico. I'm very close to you.
Yeah, my English is okay, but if I'm drunk, I'm... not so good anymore.
Yeah, I guess then we have to go for a
don't
off,
worry,
right?
I think when most English people are drunk, their English is worse than yours.
What?
What? Oh, fuck.
Bio!
Get out!
Oh!
I made it!
Shit! I couldn't even get out. Just happened.
We have a problem.
Okay,
oh,
so,
sorry, guys.
Stop talking about real life. Are you in-game?
I can come in-game, and we can form a squad,
guys.
I suppose.
Because I'm bored, I can fight alone, but yeah, like I said, I'm bored. Fighting alone is good for my stats, but still boring.
That's okay, I recently searched a harasser, so we could do some of that.
Sorry, guys.
I'm afraid I only have a Mjolnir for it, though.
I don't care, I can aim with Mjolnir. But where are the other Kane ones?
I think it's too late in the evening for most Kane people. There was some activity on earlier, but now it's just me.
Late in the evening? Fuck off, you guys are 1 hour
apart
from me.
Ah!
Oh. And by the way, kick Nico's ass so he can upload a new video. I'm hungry.
That's what I'm doing now.
Ah, great, great.
At least try it. People asking what it takes to, how I upload and edit my videos and stuff like that, so I started doing it on Twitch, so maybe some people can see it. But
so you are right now editing or gaming?
Editing now.
Will you be gaming?
No. Because otherwise I won't get this.
I probably could have gotten it, but I don't want to risk it with a Maxis, with a galaxy full of Maxis.
Yeah,
stop talking to me. Get ready, guys.
Let's get ready to drop, guys. Holy shit.
Sandy here?
A lot of people.
Let's
drop at some point for now.
On my mark, Now!
Money tower, tower stomping.
But I guess that's
the way
good precision.
Alright, good job.
I probably could have gotten it, but I don't want to risk it with a Max, with a galaxy full of Maxes.
How do you get pronounced?
Yeah, Diesel, that's perfect.
Ah, great, great.
I really need an energy on the bridge.
Vanguard or something else, maybe Liberator Dalton or Galaxy Gunship,
you can,
whatever you want. Yeah.
That sounds really
good. Guys.
I'm down the... Is there an energy upstairs?
Yes.
Can I promote anybody to face
a
beacon?
To gun or fly if you want to pull one.
Oh fuck, I got down on stairs.
Yeah, give the beacon to me, number 3.
Just tell me what you want.
Can you get me on
place
stairs?
A beacon on the balcony
like
if you can, mate.
Because it is
close
slower
the
and easier for this
animal. Beacon's up.
This is really good work, guys. Really good work. Spawners, medic, and NGs if possible.
Yeah, you are
maxes.
Okay.
Get ammo packs down, turrets, whatever you got.
I much prefer the halberd. If you
try and drop mines downstairs also.
Alright.
Do you have the thermal?
They are slowly still pushing, looks like, from the southwest side.
So give me a second.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
Okay.
Can you invite
from the southeast?
Squad,
we must have a Sunday in the garage.
Soon, I just have to spend some time on the market, and I will do it.
Certainly.
Sound muted.
Spawners, medic, and NGs if possible, please. Support the maxes. Get ammo packs down, turrets, whatever you got. Try and drop mines downstairs also.
Alright.
As also.
Alright.
We're gonna need an NG upstairs, please. On the balcony.
Trying to get to you.
Yo, Dylan, can you...
Gonna need an NG upstairs, please.
See where the shit's coming from, they're shooting at me.
They're like coming out of the fucking tunnel.
They're behind the spawn room.
It's pretty much behind the spawn room, yeah.
Yeah, spotted two Sonys.
Yeah, two Sonys.
Oh fuck, I'm so gonna die. Yeah.
Oh fuck, there's a light in there, yeah, well.
Yeah, alright.
Oh shit, three lightnings around and a razor, back off.
How about we do it here, like light assault from the squadron?
Yeah.
Yeah, they pretty much watching it.
Yeah, but they can't like watch all of
oh
us.
Oh my god. Dead.
I mean, I managed to get over there, but blowing up.
Sunday's down, Sunday's down. Okay, looks like I'm moving to squad waypoint slightly. They're up the hills. Gonna ask for a defensive request, see if we can get some more randoms here. Let's try and clear these guys out. Let's stay on top of the pipes and just try and enjoy the farm.
Are you guys actually playing the service path?
No. There's a lightning up the mountain if anyone can try and deal with it.
Can we get him, Nico?
Oh shit, I can't.
I should be able to get this. Oh! The dragon fucked up.
Open your sour eyes for me.
I get crab cake.
Go. Right.
You killed him.
Yeah, it's alright.
On your feet, soldier!
I get him. Phase lock something, I don't know. Ah, fuck.
Just slag him up and I can deal all the dragon.
I'm burning him down.
Ah, slag him.
I guess.
Yeah. Where the fuck you doing over here, boy?
I don't know.
The fight's over here, silly.
Oh no.
Where the fuck you doing over here?
Something. Phase lock something.
The turrets can't kill them fast enough because of cloak.
Beacon down now.
Telling people to fucking put their Spitfire turrets there and no one fucking listens.
You go lead.
I locked a darklight flashlight just for him.
I'm attempting to put a beacon down now.
Yep, I'm gonna put it down inside the base.
Getting hit by an archer or something.
Interfering, little twat.
Get fucking wrecked! Fucking infiltrator, cunts! Oh, get fucked! Oh, there's an info underneath you guys. Underneath MC side.
Oh, sorry! I give up
Alright, again.
There's another one, he's on somewhere down there. There he is! Get him! Yeah, got him!
Going for that one?
Man, our base is getting quite big-ish, but
like
at the same
dear.
Time, getting big.
Sight.
How are we gonna do?
Sight.
They got a base
here. Hold on, Mackie. Nice. Right side, nice lightning.
Mag Rider, northeast.
The lightning is dead.
Yeah, I'll take care of the one in east.
My front.
There's one over here. It's one shooting on our flank.
These Russians, man, they're fucking crazy. Oh, Sunday.
Dundee over there as well, Birdie. Lightning just behind us.
Lightning, north. Going for that one?
Man, our base is getting quite big-ish, but
like
at the same
dear.
Time, getting big.
Sight.
Oh,
how
more,
are
mate.
We gonna do
Scythe.
This?
Scythe.
They got a base
close.
Here.
Whoa, hold on, Mackie. Nice. Right side,
nice
lightning.
Mag Rider, northeast.
Until the lightning is dead.
Yeah, I'll take care of the one in east.
My front.
There's one over here. It's one shooting on our flank.
These Russians, man, they're fucking crazy. Oh, Sunday.
Sunday over there as well, Birdie. Lightning just behind us.
Lightning, north of you guys.
Oh, I could have done it with my hand, yeah.
Getting a question from Safe. Only shooter for playing.
Sunday there,
you have AA, like any.
Yeah, I have. But I'm the only gun in it.
Watch out, infantry coming to your Sunday, whoever is next to us. Lightning is dead.
Yeah, I'll take care of.
Lightning just behind us.
Lightning, north of you guys.
Oh, I could have done it with my hand, yeah.
Getting a question from Safe. Only shooter for playing.
Sunday there,
you have AA, like any.
Repair.
Get in!
Look at this guy. Oh, he's putting mines,
This is dumb.
Try and make it back.
A typical bullshit then.
The VS is gonna cut him off and reach and rock.
Oh, there's a mag rider on
him. Okay,
mainly AA and Navy.
Give me lead.
Only because of being tactical, otherwise, I would have put a bounty you could.
Fuck's sake.
I can't put it anywhere.
I think.
Well, I just placed a turret and I basically immediately lost it.
I can SLEB, yes, thank
you. Back to the base, guys.
Just lost the shield as well.
Okay, who's pulling vanguards?
I can pull one.
Be prepared to spawn at the take plant then.
Yeah.
It's a shield.
One squad of pain versus half the bone of the population.
So basically he builds up his entire base and then he PMs you while these guys are all sitting there ready for us, and he asks you to come in there with like 12 guys.
Pretty much, yeah.
It was with a winky, so I get it.
There's like a billion of
what a kun.
It's all about the Dutch kun, Hitler.
One guy down.
Oh wow.
Mate, TR has all 7 cores.
Okay, so they've really fucked up the jump pads, haven't they? Where it basically launches you into the ceiling.
Yeah, well, you just get stuck there.
Wow. Working as intended.
Kill it. Can we get some help here?
Do we have an ammo?
Oh shit, is that?
Yes.
Hey, butt shot!
Fucking getting. Sandra, wait up.
Yeah, and then you're gonna fall for your death. Ah, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
Fucking.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he was like.
How I fucking shot him for that.
Mozzie's on us.
Ah, what the the fuck?
What the fuck?
Fucking.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he was like.
How I fucking shot him by that.
Mozzie's on it.
I'll just keep me updated.
Okay, we lost our base.
What a dodge. You're fucked. Speaking of fucked. Fucked. What the fuck? Where the bloody
down.
Hell am I?
You get it?
What the fuck?
Sunny's
loading
smoky.
I press E and
right,
get put into a loading screen.
Nico,
you're a heavy assault anyway, you should have stayed in the galaxy.
Join up with your girl with mine, Nico. I'm very close to you.
Fuck's sake. Die guard.
Yeah, I guess then we
it's
have to go from north, right?
Yep.
Whoa!
Oh fuck! Bio!
Get out!
Oh!
Made it!
Shit!
I couldn't even get out. Just
we have a problem.
Oh, sorry guys.
Fuck. Any repairs?
Get ready,
get,
guys.
Let's get ready to drop, guys. Holy shit.
Sunday here?
A lot of people.
So skip here.
Drop
us
on point for now.
On my mark, on my mark. Now!
Drop.
Ronnie Tower, tower stomping. Off the way point.
Precision.
Alright, good job. Alright, good job. Come on, guys, let's
fuck
get
guys,
this
I
building.
Really need an energy on the bridge. I'm super low.
Come on, I'm in the building. I need fucking help.
Come with your mechs.
I'm reloading. Back.
There are some random energies.
God, I'm fucking pregnant.
I need some help, guys. I'm on this building by myself.
Number 6, can you get me?
I press E and
right,
get
so
put into a loading screen.
You're a heavy assault anyway, you should have stayed in the galaxy.
Join up with your girl with mine, Nico. I'm very close to you.
Alright,
guys. Yeah, I guess then we
that's
have to go from north, right?
Yep.
Whoa!
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 Oh, fuck. Bio!
Get out!
Oh!
Made it!
Shit!
I couldn't even get out. Just
we have a problem.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Any repairs?
ready, guys. Get ready, guys.
Let's get ready to drop, guys. Holy shit.
Thunder here?
A lot of people. Holy shit.
Thunder here?
A lot of people.
So skip here,
drop
my
some point for now.
On my mark, on my mark. Now!
Money tower, tower stomping.
Yes, precision.
Alright, good job. Come on, guys, let's
fuck
get
guys,
this
I
building.
Really need an energy. On the bridge. I'm super low.
One of the building, I need fucking help.
Come with you, man. Reloading back. There are some random MGs.
God! Fucking dragon.
I need some help, guys. I'm on this building by myself.
Number 6, can you get me?
Down upstairs in the building.
Sold this building.
Yeah.
Come on, guys.
I'm down. Is there an NG upstairs?
Yes.
Can I promote anybody to place a beacon?
Yeah.
Gonna need an NG.
See where the shit's coming from that's shooting at me.
They're like coming out of the fucking.
Oh fuck, I'm so gonna die. Yep.
Sold this building.
Still gonna die. Yeah, alright.
Oh shit, three lightnings around and rest are back off, back off.
How about we do it here, like light assault from the spawner?
Yeah, they pretty much watching it.
Yeah, but they can't, they're like what all of
us. Oh my god.
Okay. I mean, I managed to get over there, but
blowing up. Sundy's down. Okay, looks like I'm moving to squad waypoint slightly, they're up the hills.
Yeah, alright.
Oh shit, three lightnings around and rats are back off, back off.
How about we do it here, like light assault from the spawner?
Yeah,
they pretty much watching it.
Yeah, but they can't, they're like what all of
oh
us.
Oh my god.
So skip here,
drop some point for now.
On my mark, on my mark. Now!
Money tower stomping.
precision.
Alright, good job. Come on, guys,
fuck, guys,
this
really need an NG on the bridge. I'm super low.
When I'm like in the building, I need fucking help.
Come with you, man. Reloading. Back. There are some random NGs.
God!
I need some help, guys. I'm on this building by myself.
Number 6, can you get me?
Down upstairs on the building.
Sold this building.
Yeah, alright.
Oh shit, tree light is around and rest are back off, back off.
How about we do it here? Like, light.
I sold this building.
Yeah, alright.
Oh shit,
building.
Yeah, alright.
Oh shit, tree light is around and rest are back off, back off.
How about we do it here? Like, live assault from the spawn room.
Yeah.
Yeah, they pretty much watching it.
Yeah, but they can't, like, what all of
us. Oh my god.
Okay. I mean, I managed to get over there, but
blowing up. Sunday's down. Okay, looks like I'm moving to squad waypoint slightly, they're up the hills. Let's finish the defensive aggressive and get some more randoms here.
I mean, I managed to get over there, but...
Trying to clear these guys out. Let's stay on top of the pipes. Let's try and clear these guys.
Get over there,
but. Trying to clear these guys out. Let's stay on top of the pipes and just try and enjoy the farm.
Are you guys actually playing these servers back?
No. There's a lightning up the mountain. If anyone can try and deal with it.
Interfere, little twatch.
Get fucking wrecked! Deal with it.
Yeah, but
try and clear these guys out there. Stay on top of the pipes and just try and enjoy the farm.
Interfere, little twatch.
Get fucking wrecked! Fucking infiltrator kids. Oh, get fucked! Oh, there's an info underneath you guys! Underneath MC side.
Oh, sorry! I give up
the. Alright, again?
There's another one, he's on somewhere down there. There he is! Get him! Yeah, got him! Oh, there's an info in there. He is. Get him! Yeah, got him!
Thanks for that one.
Man, our base is getting quite big-ish, but
like
at the
my
same
beard.
Time, getting...
Sight.
These Russians, man. These Russians, man, they're fucking crazy. Oh, Sunday.
Dundee over there as well, Birdie. Lightning just behind us.
Lightning north of you guys.
Oh, I could have done that.
Getting a question from
Safe.
You've ever played.
Dundee there,
you have a.
Oh, I could have done that.
Getting a question from
Safe.
You've ever played.
Dundee there,
you have a.
Alright, coming in west.
Right, coming in west.
This is dumb. How
mate,
many
try cars? And make it back to the base.
I can't. This is fucking stupid.
Base is still
back to
right.
The base, guys.
I just love to shoot as well.
Okay, who's pulling Vanguard?
I can
nobody
pull one.
Be prepared to spawn at the take bomb.
Yeah, I'm ready.
So basically, fire base, and then he PMs you while these guys are all sitting there ready for us, and he asks you to come in there with like 12 guys.
Pretty much, yeah.
He was with a wing piece,
I think. There's like a billion of them!
It can be fat cunt.
Smicky.
I got it.
Bravo, load yourself.
His room. Base.
Oh, it's the whole number of points, there's still many.
Daddy, by the way, you're not first of your name.
Yeah.
You're 1,000.
My name is Daddy.
No, I crashed.
What a coon.
One guy down.
Oh, wow.
Mate, TR has all 7 points.
Okay, so they've really fucked up the jump pads, haven't they? We're basically launches you into the ceiling.
Yeah, well, you just get stuck there.
Wow. Not working as intended.
Can we get some help here?
Do we have an ML
Oh, is that?
Yes.
Hey,
butt shot! Fucking get it.
Sandra, wait up.
So, is my kiss?
Problem.
Nico! Hi.
Priority problem, we got 2 arresters.
I got one.
Down. One left.
What are we doing?
One more harassers.
Oh shit.
Up.
So, is my kiss?
A problem.
Nico! Hi.
Priority problem, we got 2 arresters.
I got one.
One down. One left.
Watch out, wait. Watch out. Oh shit. Shield!
Shoot him, Nico!
Get in the
nice!
What a dick! Oh.
Fucking my watchtower.
I don't remember that one.
Well, I do.
Because mines don't work right now.
Well, apparently they did.
I'm like
work. Pull.
Look at this guy.
I don't remember that one.
Well, I do.
Because mines don't work right now.
Well, apparently they did, because we got blown up. Shit came out, and I'm already back up to fucking 20,000 zers.
Wait.
Damn, look at this guy.
Oh shit, that was a new patch and this I
no.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, you can shoot those zombies.
Get everything, all the fucking
doors. No head detection for me.
Takes a little bit.
Take off the platoon waypoint that it's blocking.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's fine.
You look at the Valkyrie.
Got it.
Fucking nice. Tried it, man.
Yeah,
interesting.
Yeah, so then we get them.
But somebody. Oh,
yeah, I got Scutter.
Flash.
Oh, yeah, Flash.
Flash on bridge. Oh, no.
Tech plant.
Flash coming in behind.
Oh my god.
What are you doing?
Spawned on the fucking.
Light assault.
Light assault beacon, coming up from the roof.
But also be careful.
What the fuck?
Was that your drop pod?
Yes!
No pods, guys, hold on. It said, you were promoted to invalid string. Terrible.
Yeah.
But
at
least
you
can see
everything.
But at least you can see.
Yes!
No bots, guys, hold on. At least you can see everything again. Right.
Up. Sorry, Smickers.
A problem.
Nico! Hi.
Priority problem, yes. We got two arresters.
So I got
one down. One left.
Ah, watch out. Oh shit.
Sorry, Smickers.
A problem.
Nico!
Priority problem, yes. We got two arresters.
Two arresters. I got one
down. One left.
Ah, watch out. Oh shit. Chill!
Shoot him, Nico!
Get in the
nice.
Middle!
Nice!
What a deep fucking mile watchtower.
I don't remember that one.
Well, I do.
Because mines don't work right now.
Well, apparently they did, because we got blown up. Shit came out, and I'm already back up to fucking 20,000 zers.
Wait.
Damn, look at this guy.
Oh shit, that was a new patch, and that's like...
No!
Oh.
Yeah,
so... Jesus. Some of the bases.
Interesting.
Breaking
us up. So then we get them.
But somebody...
Yeah, I got you.
Flash.
Oh yeah, Flash.
Flash on bridge. Oh no.
Tech plant.
Flash coming in behind.
Oh my god.
What are you doing?
I spawned on the fucking...
Coming light assault.
Light assault beacon, coming up from the roof.
But don't be careful.
What the fuck?
Was that your drop pod?
Yes!
No pods, guys, hold on. At least you can see everything again.
Right. Are you promoted to smuggler?
In order to repair it.
But is the thing now that Daddy, you are now the founder.
Too fucking right.
So can you please turn on update detail recruitment data and can invite shit? Because now I can't do all that stuff.
Fucking.
Now I can't update the outfit stuff like
you
can. Holy shit, man! That pending application's terrible.
Yeah, you've been a real fucking asshole to the outfit.
I'm gonna deny myself.
Guys, how do you fix that?
Terror birds suck, Raider X's dick, Blizzy Sanders, and cheeseburgers.
This is
I honestly don't know how Terbert fixed it. Apparently they did something.
Oh, I'm getting a notification. Your petition to join.
Yeah, mine too.
Okay, so I go to edit permissions and shit. Dick, please send us some cheeseburgers.
Let me get it.
I kick two guys, call me tits.